show you the number one rule when duck hunting. Always bring donuts. There you go.
That is not the number one rule of duck hunting, buddy.
Hey, y'all, hit me. Well, if it ain't number one, it's number two.
It ain't number two.
Well, no, that's not number two. Here's number two. The ice and donut. The honey bun.
There you go.
How big a bag you got down there? Hey, you never know, you might stay all day. I think Jeff asked us to come because we're good role models.
That's exactly right. We're going to make sure the boy dresses right. He loves duck hunting.
We can mentor him.
Boy's good.
Oh, that does not.
You know what? I'm good, man. Mm-hmm. That's part of what got me up to 320.
Jeff's only one man. He needs help.
Trevor's got to know the duck blind etiquette.
I know that.
Etiquette?
Yeah.
E-D-I-C-A-T-E.
Close enough.
Well, there's a few certain things you need to know about duck hunting. You gotta be real quiet. You can talk, but not too loud. And you gotta be real still, because they can really see you.
Huh? Your money back. Zap is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Just spray it on.
We can get on the road and we can go home. As much as I would love.
Yeah, lift off.
Something is very wrong. And it's, he's still banned, so, I mean, either or is good for me. Maybe somewhere down the line, I probably can't contest against both, I feel.
You mentioned Nate speaks like his drum.
Topeka.
Wait, Topeka is a capital.
Sorry, Kansas.
Topeka.
Wrong.
What?
Wrong, kid. What, yes she does or no she doesn't talk about church?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Yeah, why are you asking?
Brandon, see you there. No, I was just wondering what you think Pastor and his wife will want for dinner. Are they vegetarian? I mean, I can grill up some alfalfa.
They are not vegetarian.
Okay, how about steak?
Great.
And cheesecake?
Ew.
What's the matter with cheesecake?
That doesn't go so well with alfalfa sprouts.
Chocolate cake. Mom's.
Done.
I got it.
North Dakota.
Pierre.
Hello? Dad, it's for you.